So hello guys, today I'm gonna show you Cerritos sculpture garden. Cerritos dedicated this sculpture garden as a 50th anniversary gift to the community in 2006. So this beautiful garden has a delightful scene. So it has Statue of Freedom, it is Join the Parade sculpture, and this one is called the Elements, and this one is Infinity. It looks very nice at night, and this one is the Air Disaster. With both intimate spaces and spacious open areas, the Cerritos Sculpture Garden is an inviting place to experience art, nature and peaceful contemplation. Framed with graceful trees and textured quartzite stone walls, the garden itself is a work of art. So sit back and relax. I'll ping the Google Maps location in the description and enjoy the video. So there is a school ground just in front of the sculpture park. This is the main entry gate of the sculpture garden. During weekends, you see this place. A lot of YouTubers record their dancing videos. This grass looks unreal, like plastic, but it's actually a natural grass.
टेम्परेचर कम लग रहा है और यहाँ पे लोग आके बैठते हैं, और ये जो प्लेटफॉर्म है बीच में, यहाँ पे कुछ बच्चे लोग यूट्यूब के डांस की प्रैक्टिस भी करते हैं। तो ये काफ़ी अच्छी, बैठने के लिए काफ़ी अच्छी जगह है, और यहाँ से आपको ये पूरे बच्चे पार्टी की सारी भीड़ दिखेगी। ये है असली व्यू।
So this grass is so dense and so thick that it looks like a plastic grass. But yeah, you can see it's a natural grass. It is so well fertilized that it is so dense.